Singularity, man's last invention. Hey glitches, welcome back to Glitch, your easy insights into bots, big data, and artificial intelligence. Singularity is a hypothesis that the invention of artificial superintelligence will trigger a runaway technological growth, and with this, unfathomable changes to human civilization will occur.
Think about the singularity as the moment in time when machine intelligence is greater than human intelligence. That's it.
Big names in technology don't think it's a matter of if it will happen, but when. This includes Ray Kurzweil, Stephen Hawking, and Elon Musk. Why do so many technologists and scientists believe this is inevitable? To understand this, think of this Lego piece. Imagine the Lego piece grows by one every day. How long will it take for the Lego piece to fill this entire board?
256 days.
That's linear growth. Now, think of this Lego piece, but imagine it is a special technological Lego piece. This one grows by itself every day. How long will it take for Lego to fill this entire board?
9 days.
This is how technology is growing. This is how computational power is growing. And because of all this, this is how artificial intelligence is growing. It took about 4.5 billion years for the Earth to form. Then it took 3.5 billion years for the first microorganism. And it took about 200 million years for the first cerebrum, which is the first creature with a brain. And then it took only 200,000 years for the first modern human. The first development of AI was about 60 years ago. Even if we take 100 to 1,000 more years, that's no time at all in the grand scheme of how long it took intelligence to get here. The pattern is, of course, found with other types of computing power to technological advancements. This is what Ray Kurzweil, famous technology futurist, calls the law of accelerating returns. And it's getting harder and harder for humans to keep up.
So if machine intelligence is greater than human intelligence, all that means for singularity is that crazy change could occur. Unpredictable change, like the Gutenberg press changed things, the Industrial Revolution changed things. Internet changed things, and so an intelligence explosion is going to change things, but in an unfathomable way that we can't predict.
Here are three things to keep in mind about singularity. Number one, singularity is predicted to happen around the year 2040 to 2050. This is according to four polls that were conducted of AI researchers. Two, not everyone thinks singularity is a bad thing. Some think that it could be a good thing. Ray Kurzweil thinks that these machines will not be separate robots from us. We will merge with this superintelligence into our own brains. Three,
something called the Future of Life Foundation. It includes members like Stephen Hawking, Elon Musk, and it has the mission of safeguarding life in the face of artificial intelligence when the singularity is here.
Singularity. The reason why there's a video on this is because it's really important. If people think singularity, where machine intelligence outpaces human intelligence, then we should be prepared for it, and at least we should know about it. So now that you know what singularity is, comment down below and tell me how you might survive the 2045 singularity apocalypse. Can I call it an apocalypse? I'll call it an apocalypse. Thanks so much, and I'll see you in the next video.